Hey people, that's Poop when it comes to Tarot. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome to the Poo's Trap. So this is going to be a love reading for Virgo, Sun, Rising, and Venus for the month of December. Keep in mind, these are general messages. They may or may not resonate. If they do, great. If they don't, you can always book a personal reading with me to get more in depth and find out the tea about your situation. But if some of the messages resonate, then take the messages that resonate and read the rest, okay? Maybe it's meant for somebody else. So let's dive in. So we got Prosperity Begins, Ace of Pentacles. Rest and Rejuvenate. Some of you guys feeling like y'all need to take some time out before you start something new. So some of you guys are really sitting back thinking if this is what you really want to do with the new start. Let's find out more. Love Begins. Yeah. So y'all starting something new, but you also... You're thinking about if you're making the right choice to do this. Okay, thank you. Authority, some of you guys could be connecting with an Aries or a Libra. We got Cancer here as well. So, you guys want balance. You're trying to make sure before you take a leap or start something new or start a new journey with somebody that... Some of you guys are meditating to see if this is the right choice that you are making or someone's doing this with you. I feel like it wasn't balanced in the past. Now you're trying to make sure that it will be balanced. Seven of Cups. So yeah, you kind of confused. I don't really feel... Some of you guys could have options, but you kind of confused. Some of you guys don't really know who you want to give your cup to as well. Or who you want to start this new beginning with. Who you really want to give your love to. So some of you guys kind of like taking a break or kind of like taking time to yourself to find out what you want to do. Who you giving your time and energy to. Others of you, if you keep connecting with somebody, you're trying to see if you really want to take this leap of faith. Clarify Prosperity Begins. Thank you. Yep. What did I say? Ace of Wands. So there is new things coming towards you with this relationship. We got the Chariot. So you're trying to see, yeah, like I told you, you're trying to see if you're really ready to move forward in the decision that's coming towards you with someone. Whatever you decide is going to be a victory. Just know that. Where did that card just go? It was a card that just flipped over. I know I'm not crazy. Thank you. And then I just sit up here and hit the craziness. Okay, so we got the Four of Coins. So trying to figure out if you really want to open up. It's going to be a victory regardless, but at the same time, it could be some heartbreak involved. Clarify Rest and Rejuvenate. So some of you guys not really opening up, but you want to. Yeah, communication. Eight of Wands. Ten of Cups and the Nine of Wands. So some of you guys feel like some of you guys' relationship is going through a rebirth with the Death card. So you see potential of long term, and you could be communicating with this, or you need to communicate this to somebody. Some of you guys are just, you still kind of like guarded, you know, with the Four of Coins and the Knight of Wands. So you still kind of like guarded, but I feel like you guys are going to open up, or somebody's going to open up to you. Love Begins. Clarify Love Begins. Okay. Five of coins. Queen of coins. Somebody was left out in the cold before. And I feel like somebody wants to heal that. Somebody wants to start over new, fresh, and show the real them. They want stability now. They want something more stable. It's too many. Way too many. Thank you. Hey, you could be dealing with somebody younger than you with the Page of Cups. Yeah, so it's definitely like somebody's trying to like extend their love, but they're doing it like in a kind of an immature way. Or they're just like trying to like test the waters to see where this is gonna go. Yeah, Six of Swords. Somebody wants to move towards some type of emotion. This might be your person. Clarify authority. Hermit, your energy. So, I feel like y'all not letting nobody kind of like dictate what you should do. I feel like you taking time to yourself to figure out what you want. You're putting your foot down. You're not letting nobody dictate nothing to you no more. If that ain't what you want to do, you're not doing it with the Knight of Swords. But somebody want to rush in. So that could be why you like in two different mind states. Or this other person is that you're connecting with. Yeah, Nine of Swords, anxiety, and a Nine of Pentacles. So some of y'all feel like it would be better if you be single for a little bit. But I feel like even though the anxiety is coming in, I don't feel like the anxiety is coming in from you. I feel like you have somebody over there in the corner or somebody in your head that's like telling you not to do something or not to take some type of step. What love messages do you have for Virgo for the month of December? So we got release your ex, true love, and healing family issues. So you can have a family with this person. So you feel like that, okay, somebody released their ex, but and also somebody felt like that they found true love in somebody else. Or somebody needs to release their ex. We got financial and careers, finances and career. So somebody has some type of financial issue. This could be why the Nine of Coins is here. Somebody is becoming more financially independent. But somebody was disconnected with the Retreat card. But I feel communication is coming in about something. Something that you wanted to talk about. What other messages do you have for Virgo Spirit? Thank you. Forgiveness. Somebody wants some type of forgiveness here. Like, what is really going on? This card came out a lot for a lot of signs. So, within the next few weeks came out at the bottom of the deck. We have no need to worry. We have take action, trust. So I feel like you need to trust the process. We have success. You're ready. So you're going to take action when you're ready, but not the right time. Some of you guys is feeling like you're ready, but it's just not the right time for you. Some of you guys want to take some type of step, some type of leap of faith, but they're telling you to look for a sign and trust the process. Some of you guys listen to your intuition and it's telling you that you know you're ready. But it's just not quite yet. Like, not just this moment. So, that could be why you are being to yourself. So, So what messages do you have for Virgo for the month of December? Thank you. What was that? That flipped over. Okay. We got full moon in Taurus. Prosperity lies ahead. What else? Thank you. We got new moon and eclipse. Expect powerful change. So there's going to be an extreme powerful change during the eclipse and the new moon. And we have blue moon. Believe in the impossible. So if you believe in that there's something that is not possible, believe in the impossible, because you will be surprised of the outcome. Okay. So that is all the messages that I have for you guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you would like to book a personal reading with me. Everything is down in the description box below. Keep in mind, if you book a personal reading, your reading won't be complete until 24 hours after you book. Keep this in mind, too. After you book, no refunds. No refunds. So, if you know that you're not ready for this reading, it's okay. You can come back another time. All right? I'm going to also be leaving my mama's website down in the description box below. There is new restocks on her nail strips. So go check that out on her website so you can get your nails all cute for the holiday. And don't forget to hit that notification bell on when to get notified when I upload new videos. Okay, I love you guys and I will talk to you later. Bye, poo-poos.